So, I got the treadmill set up, and believe it or not, this is actually kind of my first little workout here. No skipping, that's good. Oh, it helps my heart. You know, I'll be completely honest. Thinking about the day that this came, it seemed really far out. It didn't seem like something that was going to be right away, so I'm really, really thankful. I literally got the sun coming through the window. The sunrise is beautiful out there, as you see in the beginning of this video. If you're out there and you're chasing your dreams, I got one piece of advice for you. Run faster. No pun intended, but literally, go faster. If you think it's going to take you 10 years, bust it down to 5. Manageable little chunks can be slightly enlarged to make it a lot quicker. It's like if you want to lose 10 pounds in 3 months, if you add 20% to that, and you turn that 20% into time, maybe you can do it in 2.25 months. If you start going out to eat, so that you can reach your travel goals faster. Maybe you spend $50 a week or $100 a week in going out to eat. $100 a week, that's $20 every other day, roughly. $5,000 a year. Traveling abroad, you can do 3 months, 4 months in Asia, maybe more if you stretch it, on $5,000. Maybe 2 really crazy jam-packed months of going out to eat all the time in Europe. Speed up your goals by just trying a little bit harder. I'll be honest, this specific goal, the last month has been very mentally overwhelming. I'm in here. I gotta paint soon. I wanna get a mural done of my son, Boo, on that far wall. I I want to get B-S-T-Y-E right here. I want to put quotes because this place is where we're going to make dreams come true. You know? And I want to do my best and do my part to make that happen. And if you're watching this and you're one of my clients, when you come in here, work your ass off. Show people that the size of the place doesn't matter. It's about the heart that's inside. There's a lot of people out there that have really amazing gyms and have really amazing things. And that's awesome. And to me and to us, this is really amazing. If you saw where I came 5 years ago, 3 years ago, 2 years ago. Damn, man. Even I'm proud of myself, and I'm my own worst critic. You know, just a few years ago, I didn't think mentally I could work. You know? And because of the bipolar or anything, I was convinced that I couldn't make it in life, you know? And now, man, it just seems like, why the hell would I think something like that, you know? And there's a lot of you that probably do it out there. And it's hard to get out of that mental mindfuck sometimes. We gotta be living proof that something more than what we believed in our past is capable, you know? And this fucking treadmill is amazing.
Thousands of dollars and everything. If you just put a little
You know? Just keep going. Keep getting that good energy out there. And try to do good things for people. And come back. You know, the universe will take care of you. You can't have a mindset of lack. I did for so long. And I always thought, you know, if I hold on to everything, I'll have all kinds of stuff. And finally, once I started letting go and started giving, oh man, and it started opening the doors. One of the biggest things for me is helping people. And I'm not trying to float my own boat or anything. I just know that it makes me feel good, you know? And I found a really positive outlet to do that through training. You know, not only myself, but others as well. This feels really cool.
Good. God, I still sweat going.
Workout summary. 1 mile, 26, 1 1/4 mile, 15:31. Feels good.
It's as easy as that. You guys, have a beautiful day. I don't mean to seem like I'm preaching or anything today, but I feel good. Be stronger than your excuses. Remember to spread love, not hate. Drink your damn water. Stay on track. Yes, that electrical will be rerouted. All of this will be painted. I got a TV. I'm gonna put that right there. Maybe play my YouTube videos or motivational stuff to be able to keep us focused. Thank you to Dora and Victor. We got our radio, which is exciting. I put this insulation on top of there because I didn't want people scratching it up. But if you know anybody that does really, really beautiful portrait murals for a very affordable price, I want to do a portrait of Boo right there. And maybe a portrait of my brother there. And I want to do BSTYE, our logo, either there or there. You guys have an amazing day. Keep up the good work and speak about your goals all the time.